How to change opacity in Openshot? Want to create a fade effect or layer clips like a pro? Here's how to change opacity in Openshot. Start by dragging your video clip to the timeline. Right-click the clip and select Properties. In the list that appears, find the alpha property. This controls opacity. The value ranges from 0.0 fully transparent to 1.0 fully opaque. Simply lower the alpha value to make your video see-through. Want to fade in or out over time? You can use keyframes for that. Having trouble finding properties tab? Just click View, then tap on Views, and you can click Advanced View to make sure it's visible. Have you ever used opacity for picture-in-picture effects before? Let me know in the comments below. And once done, play your video to preview the transition and then export as usual. If this video helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.